My name is Michael Arad. I am from Israel, from Lviv Heart Center and Tel Aviv University. And I am privileged to be here to present the topic of glycogen storage diseases within the spectrum of cardiomyopathies. This is part of my training and education, and I think this topic is important to know about. Also, we are dealing with very rare diseases. There are a few diseases that every cardiologist should somewhere be aware of, like Pompe disease in pediatrics, and PRKAG2 and Danon cardiomyopathy in adult cardiomyopathy clinic, because the Pompe has a specific therapy. So it should be diagnosed early and as early as possible to start therapy. In adult cardiology, most of the hypertrophic cardiomyopathy patients are just sarcomere mutations, and they are managed according to the contemporary guidelines. The issue is that there are a few disease entities which present like hypertrophic cardiomyopathy. We call them phenocopies. The most prominent are amyloidosis and Fabry's, and also two glycogen storage disorders, PRKAG2 and Danon's disease. Most often we diagnose them by genetic testing through panels which are readily available today, which cover the majority of genes which produce these diseases. Also, there is also a clinical approach which draws attention to specific markers of these diseases. We call it red flags, which indicate that beyond the heart there are other systems in the body which are involved by such a disease. So this was the topic of my lecture, and I think this is a starting point to begin. Once you think of a disease, once you think of it, there is a chance you will diagnose it.